Hello guys, welcome to Mint Leaf Geeks. This is Sushma. Guys, Telegram might not be as famous as WhatsApp or Hike, etc., but it definitely is a fierce competitor to all these messaging apps. Telegram constantly keeps updating its features, and you cannot stop loving their huge stickers. I know it is kind of boring staring at the same color for a long time, so you can change it. In Telegram, you can also create your own theme. You can change the color theme by going into settings and choosing the color theme, or you can create your own theme by choosing the color theme, give it a name, and add your favorite color. Done. And point number two, guys, I know we all have something really private to talk to that one person. At times we have these secret talks and we don't want anyone to know it. And this is where the private chats or the secret chats come in. So when you start a secret chat in Telegram, it is not listed on Telegram. And these secret chats, they come with end-to-end encryption and they are with a self-destruct as well. If WhatsApp can do it, why wouldn't Telegram, right? You can share your location in Telegram as well. All you have to do is tap on the paperclip icon and choose the green button in the bottom row, which is this location icon. And through this, you can share your location with your family and friends. Sometimes you are in some bad places and you cannot really describe it. Instead of doing this whole mess, you can just simply share your location. You can delete your sent text as well. Not only for yourself, but for the other person. Sometimes you have sent something you really don't want to, and you want to delete it for the other person as well. Simply select the text and then choose on the bin icon, which is your delete icon. And in that, you'll get a notification which asks you to select it, like delete it for the other person, let's say Ferdinand or Pranita. So just select on it and then your text is deleted for the other person and you as well. So with the help of Telegram app, you can set the maximum size of the file you want to. I mean, you can actually set a limit for the photos or videos or your music, I mean, which you receive and send. The size of the file is actually compressed to your wish. Even when you're on mobile data or on your Wi-Fi, you can actually compress the size of the files you send and you receive. You can also make this limit apply only to your contacts, your group chats, your private chats, etc. So that's it, guys. So Telegram has some features that many wish these were in WhatsApp as well. To unlock all these new features, to get to know more about this, you just have to dig a little deeper into the app settings. So did I miss any trick? Or if you have something to share with me, please let me know in the comment section below. And do give this video a thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel. Till then, bye.